Hey guys, just left the gym. Been sick ever since, just about after that last video, I think. So about the last 2 weeks, the plague has been hitting my house. My daughter had pneumonia, and then I had strep and ear infections. So I just left the gym for the first time in quite a while. Boy, I'm out of it. Did a chest and tricep workout. Started off with bench, and then did a 5x5 of 185, 205, and 225, and then did some close grip with 135. Some cable flies, and I did some straight bar press downs, rope tricep press downs, a machine fly, and just a dumbbell overhead tricep extension. And I just feel, I don't know if it's still the plague trying to get out of my system, or that it's 8 o'clock in the morning, I just worked a night shift, or what it was, but just feeling like junk. So yeah, I didn't record in the gym, I wanted to, but there was a bunch of other people up there today, and I was going to go to the gym 2 mornings ago, but I went to go outside, and as soon as I got off my back porch, I slipped and fell, and on my left quad, I don't know if I tweaked it or what, but it's the whole front side of my left quad is, it feels like I did 100 reps of leg extensions nonstop. Just the muscles all sore, and every once in a while it gets really numb. So if that's not good in the next couple days, I'm going to get that looked at. One thing since my last video is I bought my tickets and booked my hotel. I am going back to the Arnold this year, the Arnold Classic in Ohio. And I'm very, very excited for that. I got the 3-day pass, so I'll be going Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We're gonna head down there on Thursday and either come home on Sunday or Monday. Haven't decided yet. It was pretty hard to try and find a hotel down in that area this late. It's still month and a half away, and all the hotels are pretty well booked down there. The hotel that we are staying at only had one room left in it. I want to show you when I get home. I got a couple new protein bars I'm trying. I've tried and I like, and I don't know if you guys are interested in that or not, but if you guys eat protein bars or anything like that, but that a protein powder. I found a bunch of like sample packs in my local grocery store. They're like $1 a piece for these protein pouches, single servings. Let me know what kind of content you guys want to see for me and coming up here. I'm going to continue my cut until the Arnold, and then I'm going to start getting ready for, I don't know if I'm going to do a competition before the Frank Move competition or not, just because of the expenses with going to Ohio, hotels for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, possibly Sunday night. It's not too cheap. The price of the admission to the actual convention is not too bad. I'm thinking if I might stay Sunday night, I might go to the actual finals of the Strongman, but in order to do that, it's like $75, and then you gotta, that gets you into all the finals, so like the, you know, the IFBB Pro Finals and all that. So I think when I go down to the Arnold, I'm gonna do one like vlog of the trip, and then each event from the Strongman competition that I see, I probably won't see all of them, just due to the fact that I may not be there when they do it. Like last year, one of the bodybuilding competitions ran over into the Strongman, so they had to move one of the events to a later time when I wasn't there. And then the Sunday night when they do the final, you know, that's on the big event stage. I'll do a vlog. I could do a vlog because, you know, last year I talked to Ogres for a little bit, and I ran into, you know, Mike and Dimitar, and I didn't really talk to either one of those two or Phil. And I didn't really talk to any of them other than just running into them. So I might do kind of do a vlog, see who I can run into. I'm definitely going to go on Sunday in the morning, just because it's not as busy, because people usually only go Friday, Saturday, and the crowd's a little lesser on Sunday, just because, you know, trip people traveling back home or whatever it may be. And that'll be my day to try and meet more people, especially in the morning, because there's no real competitions for, especially the Strongman, in the morning. That's all at nighttime. Anyways, I feel like I'm rambling right now, and my phone's about maxed out memory. So I'm almost home, and then I'll show you guys those protein bars that I was talking about.
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
So I figured I'd explain what happened here. I pulled the 405 and got a extremely bad cramp in my left calf. Was able to finally get it stretched out. And once I got it stretched out, I continued my back workout for another hour and a half, because I had to go to a dentist appointment in town here. And that's going to be it for this video, guys. We'll catch you in the next one soon.